fucking Barney, isn't he? He doesn't look happy at all. So under Holland, 1-0 down. Brendan Dolan, the star from the first match. Barney has to win to keep this tie alive and Holland's World Cup ambitions. Can they book that showdown with England or Australia in the final? Doubles will be needed if Barney wins. Tension, tension, pressure, pressure, all on the shoulders of Raymond van Barneveld. John Parr and Stuart Pye, your commentators.
Well, Brendan Dolan, absolutely outstanding. He's done his bit. Huge win over Michael van Gerwen. What can Nicky Mansell do here? In the quarterfinals against Belgium, van Gerwen was beaten by Kim Huybrechts, and Barney had to win to keep the Netherlands in the tournament. He did. He beat Ronnie Huybrechts. The same equation here. Barney has to beat Nicky Mansell. Or can Mansell produce one of the performances of his career to take Northern Ireland through to the World Cup final with back-to-back wins in the singles?
Well, yeah, we have in the World Cup, we have underdog teams from countries, and sometimes we just have underdog players, and you'd have to say Mansell fits that category here. Not that he is a very good tour player, but certainly not the extensive list of accomplishments that Raymond van Barneveld has. But this tournament, this World Cup, it's the chance for the underdogs to shine in every respect. And they do a lot of the time, don't they?
And they have.
Yes. Poland, for instance.
Well, they were one dart away from the quarterfinals.
9-5.
Mansell will give this a go, and in many ways, all the pressure is on Barneveld, isn't it?
Well, yeah, you know, but as you bring that up, Mansell's been handed the chance to put Ireland through to the finals, so there's a certain pressure in that as well, you know. It's yeah, he would have been under more pressure had his partner lost, but somehow these situations are just pressure-filled no matter how you look at them.
A lot of room for him. Loose last dart. The Dutch with the darts in this second singles. Michael van Gerwen will be backstage desperate, and I mean desperate, to get back on and prove a point for the Netherlands in the pairs. But that's all up to Raymond van Barneveld.
24. You know, sort of a subplot on this match. It's looking all Barneveld so far. I mean, Mansell has to think, you know, he has to get his range. He has to get ready to play in case 19. He does lose. He has to be ready to up his game for a pairs. You know, he has to do everything he can to get his game going, win or lose.
Well, maybe the occasion will get to Nicky Mansell just a little. You can't blame him. Huge match.
But he must understand that even if it gets to him, even if it costs him winning this particular match, he has to get his game in order to then carry on for the pairs. He has to help his partner. No one's going to win this by themselves.
58.
So what I'm really trying to get at is he should just be concentrating on playing good darts and forget about the win and the loss right here. If the win happens, it happens, but just get himself playing nice.
16. Netherlands should require 56.
16 and tops, I think, for the first leg. It was going to be a good guy, wasn't it? The Barneveld, the way that he throws his darts. He's settled for that.
You know, as relaxed as Barney is, that might actually backfire if it rubs off a bit onto Mansell. Just calm him down to be around the other player. Because usually you pick up what's going on with the other player, and it comes into your own game, whether it's your emotions, whether you're playing well or not. All sorts of things do come from your players, your opponent as well.
Just stepping up to the plate here, doing what he needs to do so far.
A very good response would like the 140. Has to settle for 100. Needs to just try and get those tons coming out consistently. Not sweat the result of this too much.
60.
Well, back in 2012, in the quarterfinals, when the Dutch played Northern Ireland, back then it was Barneveld and Vincent van der Voort. Barney beat Mickey Mansell 4-2 in their singles.
60.
Can't get going.
But you really don't want to lose 4-0 if you're Mansell. I mean, just hand every bit of momentum and excitement to Holland, and MVG backstage and everything else. That you know, he needs to win some legs. If he doesn't win the match, he needs to win some legs.
If you're Michael van Gerwen, having lost both singles matches today, how are you feeling?
Well, for now, he's still in, so I guess he feels pretty good about the chance he still can shine at some point. He hasn't played badly.
No.
He did have a rather poor last leg, I must say, against Dolan. He couldn't hit a treble there for about 3-4 turns, it seemed, and that was unlike him. But still, he's played very well most parts of the day.
Fabulous from Barneveld. The Premier League champion. Would love to be World Cup winner. Who could forget those joyous scenes in the northeast of England when the Netherlands won the first ever staging of this? Barneveld and Stompy.
Such a
great dart from Barneveld.
Yeah, that definitely did go in off the other dart. It's a perfect effect.
He's in the mood. Another one.
Well, we did say earlier today in his first match, Barneveld, that he didn't look to be enjoying it much at all. And even though he's winning here, he doesn't look to be enjoying it. Even with this nine-darter alive, it's all business.
Over 20 points between them on the averages. Mansell yet to hit a 140.
85.
Well, I think he's probably his own worst critic about now, Mansell. He needs to cut himself some slack, to forgive himself. Let himself start throwing the way he can. If his chin drops too far, it's not going to be easy at all for Brendan Dolan to carry him.
But only 40 from Barneveld. Well, that's unlucky with the second down. That's good.
Yeah, that was nice adjustment.
Yeah.
After a bit of bad luck, as you say. That's the kind of darts Mansell needs to produce.
128.
Every turn. Just consistent good darts.
Fabulous switch from Barneveld. Just signs here that Mansell is finding his range. Yes, 100. So there is pressure on the shot for Barney. This for 3-0.
Maybe treble 18, yes, for double top. He's got all the momentum. Needs to go to the right side.
54.
Didn't quite get past that flight of the other dart, and it kicked up. He didn't quite get it over as far to the right as he wanted to, and he's kind of chastising himself, because this would really get Mansell going if he takes it out. 18 would leave Bull. Bull it is.
How much can he see?
Oh, it was close.
Yeah, that was actually a good dart for him to go. No problem at all. Might have even helped him, but just didn't work out. Stops for Barney.
No mistake this time. It looks like another deciding doubles match to decide who goes through to the World Cup final. Well, as you mentioned, John, this, if it is 4-0 in the Netherlands' favour, it's not going to help Mansell's confidence to have to come straight back on. A big pep talk from Brendan Golan, I'm sure.
But practically, I think at this point, the more he can throw up there, the better, because he can get going. He is starting slowly to improve. So if he can get another leg out of this or two, it'll help him to get his game up for the ensuing pairs.
Van Gerwen will surely be back. Barneveld dominate in this leg, and Michael will have a lot to prove to himself, I think. He won't like losing. Doesn't like losing.
Well, we saw that, you know, Michael's actually throwing at the board now, so he's pretty comfortable. He's not actually watching the match. He's practicing getting ready to play. So he's pretty assured of Raymond completing this victory to force the doubles.
All about working as a team.
58.
But with an average of 80, Nicky Mansell, you feel, has left himself too much to do, but this will help.
These sorts of turns will help him build his confidence for that fresh start of the pairs. It'll be seeming to Mansell as a fresh start. You know, to Dolan it'll feel like, uh-oh, but he knows he's playing well, Dolan, so he will still have confidence.
Well, his teammate Brendan Dolan has taken this target out during the tournament.
Yeah, interestingly, he wanted the two treble 18s for Bull, and I don't understand the logic there.
Netherlands require 84.
Left 100, but Raymond for 84 to make it 1-1. It's a bull he needs.
59. Northern Ireland,
you can see how important it was to try and get the whitewash to Barney.
Yeah. And equally how important it is for Mansell to avoid it.
Just to taste some success. And a one on 100 left. Probably the most aggravating dart you can possibly throw in the whole game. 100 left and you hit a one the first dart. As a dart player, this is the most infuriating thing.
For the match to force a deciding doubles. And Raymond van Barneveld, Michael van Gerwen, and the Netherlands are alive and kicking still here in the World Cup. It's all going to come down to one doubles match to decide who goes through.